Welcome back. Before we get into this video, you know what to do. Smash that like button and hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button and ring those bells. Do it right now. You done it? Good, you done it. Right, so we are back watching Angelina Jordan. This is her America's Got Talent finale of Someone You Love. And if you did not know, Someone You Love is the song that, I know what he's saying, but if you don't know what he's saying, he goes, it's a nightfall, you got it through it all. It's Lewis Capaldi. And in the day bleeds and the night falls. Yeah, and if you're brand new here, you know I can't sing. There you go. Also, by the way, I reacted to America's Got Talent Chris Clafford's cover of Imagine. He actually commented and messaged me on Instagram. What? That was pretty sick. If you don't believe me, go into the comment section of his video and you will see it. There you go. Anyway, enough chit-chat. Let's get into Angelina Jordan, Someone You Love, AGT final, performance only. Or maybe we won't get to hear them speak. Well, I want to hear what they had to say. But anyway, let's get into this.
I'm going under and this time my feet, there's no one to save me.
Oh. It's one of these, you know. Right, already that looks like a swan, but she's doing that sand art, and that is so sick. And it's so soothing as well. Like, I'll explain it after. Otherwise, I'm going to be talking the whole video, and you guys do not want that.
This sudden nothing really got away, you're driving me crazy. Now I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold.
Look at that.
It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain.
There she goes.
Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all.
Wow.
I let my guard down, and then you pulled away. I was getting kinda used to being someone in love.
First of all, very talented, but then her voice is... it's nothing like Lewis Capaldi. It's nothing like it. It's so good. Oh my god, there's a little boy playing the violin!
Lovely.
Oh, hang on. Whose performance is it? Is it Angelina? Is it the sang or is it his? Who's in there?
Oh, it's Angelina.
Oh, it's Angelina. Oh, it's Angelina. God, I'm crying again. Come on, Scott. Come on. You're a full grown man. You've said this multiple times. Grow up. Watch that bit again, I'm sorry. Oh, my god. Seriously, oh no, we don't care about 18 rated games, no. Oh my god. Am I the only one crying? Oh, come on, Scott. Come on. Well, that was, ladies and gentlemen, that was Someone You Love by Angelina Jordan. Oh, hang on. Who's performing? Oh, was it her performance? Hang on. It says there's this girl called Kentia Simonova. Is that her performance? And then she's singing. I think it was her performance, but then Angelina was singing. Oh, that makes it so much nicer. But who was the little violinist? Oh, well, if you're brand new here, you know I'm an emotional person. That literally just made me cry. Oh my god. Can someone come help me and just mend my heart? I'm such an emotional person. Right. That was a sick video. I would be crying in the audience. I literally would be still wiping tears like as I am right now. Above my eyes. If you haven't already, like the video, press the subscribe button and ring those bells, okay? Also, just put in the comment section below what videos you want me to react to next. They can be sad videos, happy videos, groovy videos. My friends told me to react to the Gummy Bear song. I think I know what it is, but I may be totally wrong. It came out years ago, and I'm pretty sure I used to listen to it when I was in primary school or first school, whatever you want to call it. Elementary, depends where you're from. But yeah, that's a video I might have to react to. But Angelina Jordan, she never fails to make me cry, really. She... Even that sand art, it had a message. That was incredible. I love that. Anyway, my name is Scott. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And I will see you after you have rung those bells and subscribed in the next one.